A magician, a wonder gal, and a Catholic boy walk into a spa on this week's InstaBram. Pick your punchline. The Travers had it all. Prayers answered for those of you who thought Catholic boy might be the right play at the right price. He rolled to the win thanks to the strong ride from Javier Castellano. So on this day, there was no room for the dark arts. No magic tricks to win this one, so we do wonder, is good magic going to reappear at the Breeders' Cup Classic? The real saint, though, is Errat Ortiz Jr., who rode the filly Wonder Godot, and she didn't hit the board, but he did the most noble gesture afterward, patting her on the neck to let her know she'd given it her all, and that was good enough. Cue the sappy after-school special music.
We'll return after these messages.
There was one other happy ending as well. It appears Mendelssohn is back to good form. And that's this week's InstaBram.